Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Sky. I am a reactor here on YouTube, mainly music reactor. That's what I do here, and it's mainly rock and roll, discovering bands that you guys suggest, and me also sharing some of the bands that I like with you. So today we are doing some more Rammstein, and I think the song is pronounced Angst? Probably not. I'm sure it's not. I'm definitely for sure that that's not how you say it, because I don't ever pronounce anything correct. But you guys, let's go ahead. Let's just jump right in to this one. I am super excited to be doing some more Rammstein here. You guys out there who have been following me on my Rammstein journey, and you guys who have, you know, followed all of my other platforms, who have discovered me here from Rammstein, I want to say thank you. Rammstein fans, you guys have been Rammstein fans. You guys have been amazing. This is just a band I really want to see live. I need to see this band live without doubt. So you guys, let's go ahead. Let's get into it. Creepy. Hell yeah. What the fuck? Hell yeah. Never know what they're fucking talking about. I never fucking know what they're talking about. I highly doubt they have English subtitles, so I'm just gonna take those away. The first thing with any song in general, even if it's in English that I understand, I don't ever really pay attention to the lyrics. It's the song playing, the music playing that I enjoy. So I'll probably look up what this is about. Maybe I can guess what it's about just off of the music video, but I'm here for it. I am so fucking here for it. I love it. I'm gonna take it back just a little. Absolutely love, and there's a lot of you guys who follow me that are from other countries, and I absolutely love accents. Till's accent, he could be talking about God knows what to me, because I don't understand the German language. He could be talking about a freaking poo-filled diaper in his language and singing it. And it's going to sound amazing. Not only is it just the hearing the German language being sung, along with the heaviness of the band, and it just gives it that more of that like darker feeling to it, but it's the tone of Till's voice. It is so good. And I'm starting to think that this means, excuse me, that people are connected way too much today. I would agree if that's what it's about. That's what I'm kind of gathering, building up walls, and it's just you and the internet, and people have social, they're antisocial today. Is it kind of something like that? I don't know. Let's get back into it.
Es nicht lassen, schreien Feuer in die Gassen und die Furcht wächst in die Nacht, gar kein Auge zu bewacht. Der Rücken nass, die Hände klamm, alle haben Angst vom schwarzen Mann.
Come on now. Come on. It is not even over. You guys. Oh man. I have got to look up what the exact meaning is of this song, because oh, that is so cool. Holy shit. Rammstein. Oh my God. Okay, so we're gonna look that up, because I want to know if my guesstimation was right. I'm not sure what the meaning of this song is. It's hard for me, since the comments are turned off on this as well. So you guys, let me know. You guys are all shaky and the train is loud, but I can't really find a solid answer onto what this song means, but I'm taking my best guess is that it's kind of like humanity losing faith in each other, not trusting each other, which would, I think, the walls being built, and then just being sucked into your computer or sucked into your phone and just absorbing that. People ask me why I take such long breaks. You have to take long breaks. Doing all this, I work a full-time job. You've got to take breaks from the internet. Like, turn your phone off. Give yourself some time to be away from it, about anything like that. Let me know, what do you think this song is about? Am I on point? Am I off point? Am I kind of on target? What do you guys think? Anyways, Rammstein is always a good time. I always enjoy it. I can only imagine what they are like live in concert. Oh my God, that is on the bucket list to see this band. I miss my opportunity. I keep missing my opportunities because your money can only go so far nowadays, and everything's expensive. But you guys, let me know what one of your favorite songs is by Rammstein. Leave your request down in the comment section below. You guys, if you thoroughly enjoy this video, please do give it a thumbs up. And also hit that subscribe button. Stick around here if you want to see some more Rammstein. And if you do, hit that notification bell as well so you do not miss me when I upload a video. You guys, until next time, my name is Sky. Bye. Bye, guys. I fucking love Rammstein.